Day 5, game 1 out of 3. Let's do it.
And 30 seconds, people.
Alrighty then. Got a motor? Fine. Light a flyer under it, people.
Today's wrong answer of the game is brought to you by Country Char Indoor Outhouses. All the convenience of an indoor restroom with all the charm of crapping through a wooden hole.
Okay, it's time. Right off the top, pleasurable measurables. Hey, remember that internet video sensation, Two Girls, One Cup? Here's a clip of it now. I'm kidding, what do you think I am, some kind of sicko? Say, Rachel Ray and Martha Stewart make a wholesome version of the video Two Girls, One Cup featuring chocolate ice cream. If they can't find a cup and use an equivalent, what might the video be called? A cup in cooking terms is equal to a half pint, or 16 tablespoons. By the way, I'm filming your reaction to this question right now, and it is absolutely
16
priceless.
Tablespoons a cup? Okay.
Take a stab at
told you it would happen.
Dot your black eyes and cross your P's. Yeah, which of these is Will.i.am's name in the present perfect progressive form?
The well, technically I told you about that or have plus at, been like, plus the yesterday, participle. Clearly.
As in, Will, I have been feeling very fergalicious lately.
All right, 12 points down the hole.
Take a good look at lucky number 17. What could have been a cover story for the first issue of 17 Magazine? 17 Magazine was first published in 1944 during World War II.
That would be 16 down the hole.
So, a girl who was 17 when 17 first came out, well, she probably just reads AARP Magazine now, or Dead People, the tabloid for dead people.
Everybody Quattro! Hey!
Why not try? It was the best of prime time, it was the worst of prime time, and it was a diss or dat. I'm gonna read off 7 TV shows. For each one, tell me if it was on TV Guide's list of the 50 best shows of all time, or on TV Guide's list of the 50 worst shows of all time. If it's one of TV Guide's best, press left on your plus control pad. If it's one of TV Guide's worst, I understand, no need for instructions. Great.
Textbook performance.
You've spent most of your life watching terrible television.
4631 out of possible 5100.
The show was rated the worst TV show of all time, which begs the question, have the makers of TV Guide even seen 2.5 Men? I mean, come on, you haven't seen it, have you? Just watch it once,
well,
TV Guide people. It's not
okay,
like
technically it should
time.
Have been called 1.5 Men and a Beaver. And a Beaner, because... Remember, Charlie Sheen was born in Carlos Estevez.
On its way, Lady Luck is a dirty tramp. Which casino game takes a lot of balls to play? Here's where the money is. Keno is a game of chance similar to Lotto that uses 80 balls circulating in an enclosed bubble. So it takes a lot of balls to play it.
That is true, but...
helps to have a really big sack to put your winnings in. Well, you just took a crap on this question. But you know where you should have taken that crap? In an indoor outhouse. Just like the one you won from Country Charm Indoor Outhouses. Take care of your business in complete comfort while maintaining that uncomfortable feel. This wrong answer of the game got you $4,000. Nice job. That's the end of a thrilling first round. And surprisingly, you're doing pretty well. Don't forget, all the questions in round 2 are worth double. Let's keep going.
Sing the robot.
Let's try U2SA. If you want to see U2, one of the most popular touring acts in the world, play in the biggest stadium venue in the world, how would Bono most likely open the concert? At 250,000 seats, the Indianapolis Motor Speedway has the greatest seating capacity in the world, making it big enough for U2's fans. And they can actually add over 100,000 spots for ground seating as well, meaning there might even be enough space for Bono's ego. And now, meet Captain Esu Captain. It's the
And they didn't put the wrong answer of the game here. Come on.
While by adding another $1,000 for a correct answer. Rank these captains in order of their first appearance from the oldest to the most recent. Captain Morgan's Rum, Captain Planet, Captain Crunch. Captain Morgan Rum first appeared in 1945, Captain Crunch in 63, and Captain Planet in 1990.
So my mom's basically older than Captain Crunch.
And what do these three captains
all have? Yeah, it's weird. My mom actually was born 4 years before Captain Crunch was invented.
She gets picked on them eight. Yes, all Mary eight.
It's time for Jesus, Master of the Sacrifice Bunt. If Major League Baseball followed the same hierarchy as the Catholic Church, what would be the AAA minor league team for the St. Louis Cardinals? In the order of Catholic precedence, archbishops are just below cardinals.
It's only 2 points.
I do love going to a Memphis Archbishops game. Between innings, the nuns come out of the dugout and shoot Jesus t-shirts out of air cannons.
Sarsaparilla.
Say hello to Office Politics. What do U.S. Vice President Joe Biden and Jim Halpert from The Office have in common? Joe Biden was born in Scranton and the office is set there. Proving once again that Scranton, Pennsylvania is the cultural and political epicenter of the United States.
You never let me in my dreaming question 10.
Try this on for size. Oz trippin'. Suppose the poppies in The Wizard of Oz made the Scarecrow dream about the world's number one opium-producing country. Where would he follow the yellow brick road of his mind to? Afghanistan is the world's largest opium producer. And why do you think the Lollipop Guild enjoyed suckers so much? One word, ecstasy. Oh, do you need to be somewhere? My mistake. Here's your clue. You taught me everything I know. Wax on, wax off, and the sun.
Harvard's a Karate Kid. There we are. There we are. Oof. Almost let that one slip. Jesus.
That's all she wrote.
Yep.
Oh, grasshopper. It appears the student has become the teacher.
You don't know Jack.
Right now.
That's a wrap. Donnie, what's happening?
Alright. The festivities are not over yet. Two more games approach. See you guys then.